out the safety protocol for the jet.
And... what the...
Find out what that was.
Okay. Top dollar.
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them.
If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin says no. It wasn't part of the agreement. Knight says he's got documents on the other Soviet spies in the U.S. Documents that'll leak into the wrong hands in case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Vodka.
That's what he said.
Think he's back home?
This is Cuba. We got tons of rum, but vodka? Military airfield?
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB, pretty high up the chain at that.
God, look at this. I told him right here.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please. Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Uh, Yes, found it.
Step 3. Pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Oh my god, did that just happen?
That shit was definitely not part of the plan.
The recruit must have messed with it, that crazy bastard!